As we're coming upon Labor Day, it's so important for people to not let their guard down during the Labor Day holiday like they did during Memorial Day.
The governor saying that during a stop in El Paso today. His visit came as COVID-related deaths in our state now top 9,000. The governor also addressing a statewide drop in testing, an increase in positive cases. He says state health officials are investigating the trend. No specific on what's behind the drop in testing, but he did say,
people have what we call COVID fatigue. They're tired of wearing a face mask. They're tired of leading more constricted lives. They're tired of not being able to gather together with friends. And we get that. But the COVID disease doesn't care about COVID fatigue.
There is good news for our state. For the first time in 6 weeks, there are less than 7,000 COVID-related hospitalizations statewide. Governor Abbott also took time to visit the memorial site for the Walmart shooting victims. The one-year anniversary was just last Monday. The governor placed some yellow roses and also a rosary on a plaque at the memorial. 23 people, including a Valley native, died in the shooting.